PaleBlue presents Virtual Reality Diver, a tool for planning and training for commercial dives. Preparedness and good communication are crucial. That's why we have created VR Diver. VR Diver features a realistic reproduction of the seabed, immersive graphics, and accurate physics to perform a full-scale virtual dive. VR Diver allows the users to rehearse on all types of operations and emergencies that would not be possible in real-world conditions, such as umbilical rupture or lost diving bell.
A diving contractor will benefit from using the simulator by being able to deliver more safe and more efficient solutions to their clients. With the simulator, you can reproduce previously happened emergency situations and train the whole dive team on how to react upon them correctly to avoid them happening in the future. The first time I used the simulator, I was quite surprised about how realistic the graphics were, and I was surprised to see how the physical interaction with the valves was working. It seemed almost like operating the valves in real life.
VR Diver is used in worksite familiarization, saving 3 days on average in a diving operation, along with the cost savings. VR Diver is also used for chamber and bell operation training, procedure and operation rehearsals.
I could imagine that the simulator could be used to familiarize divers with on specific work locations, for example, wellheads, manifolds, subsea process plants, jacket structures where they need to have a certain spatial orientation.
VR Diver reproduces the actual worksite by loading real seabed scans and CAD models of subsea equipment. Single-user and multi-user modes allow to performing training, ranging from individual assignments to project team training. Training can be performed over the internet, with users connecting from locations around the world to one centralized 3D scene, and then communicating and interacting with each other as if they were in the same room. In this dive, the users interact with each other, communicate with voice, and operate the equipment. Using VR Diver, together with Dive Control Simulator, a simultaneous training of the divers and diving supervisors can be performed. In project rehearsal, other roles connect to the same simulation, including dive control, crane operators, and bridge. This allows to verify and adjust at an early stage of an operation before making costly mistakes. PaleBlue. Better training.